But first today, let's talk dinosaurs. They were huge animals that roamed the Earth millions of years ago. And now a set of dinosaur footprints stretching more than 200 metres has been found in a quarry in Oxfordshire in southeast England. BBC science editor Rebecca Morell has been to check it out.
The extraordinary discovery has been buried deep under these rocks for 166 million years. But even the most delicate excavations can need something a bit more powerful to get going.
With the rocks cleared, the footprints of giant dinosaurs emerge. This was a dinosaur superhighway. It's one of the biggest trackway sites in the world.
This trackway is incredibly long, more than 100 footsteps stretching for 220 metres. And if you come down here, you can see how the dinosaur, as it stepped its foot down, it squelched up the mud in the front to create this ridge. So we know it was travelling in this direction.
So you're literally standing in the footstep of a dinosaur. You know, we're seeing something and uncovering something that people have never seen before. We're the first people to see these. And also, it's just a really great experience to work on something in the UK of this size and scale. It's so rare to find something this big where you can get that picture into this past world.
Preserved by a perfect set of conditions, the footprints were made in mud, baked in the sun, then covered with a layer of sediment.
I think this is our best footprint yet.
They were left by sauropod dinosaurs, huge, long-necked, four-legged, plant-eating beasts. The footprints have now been analysed, and the dinosaur that made them recreated.
It's not moving particularly fast, 2 metres per second. It's about the same speed as a human would walk quickly. And so it looks like its paws maybe looked behind it and then kept moving along.
The environment was very different back then. Oxfordshire was covered by a shallow sea, and it wasn't just a time of giants.
We found this little sea urchin. It's got a spine that's broken off, otherwise it's an almost complete little tiny sea urchin. And that's really important for us because it tells us that these were marine conditions in open seawater before the dinosaurs came and walked here.
It's rare to find a site like this, with different trackways crisscrossing the quarry. Dinosaurs dominated the Earth for millions of years. Even now, we can find echoes of their lost world in the footprints they left behind.